on the rise on the continent, has America's war on terror in Africa failed? A question for Simon Pineda at the Bureau for Counterterrorism at the U.S. State Department.
I wouldn't couch it in the terms of failure or success. ISIS, for example, did not exist years ago. A new presence in Africa that we are seeing. I'm not sure that that's a failure of the United States and the security.